Mr. Bibaoune, Naval Group Delegate in Egypt. I am happy to welcome you here in our exhibition in EDEX 2018. Naval Group here in Egypt, he signed three big contracts, and we have a big partnership with Egypt. This is our big customer in the region. We signed a contract for, as you know, Going is a corvette. Four, one built in France, and the three other one will be built in Egypt. And one frigate frame, and two BPC helicopter there. And here in Egypt, we deliver the two first class ship, frame and two helicopter missile, and also the first of class of corvette going in September 2016 last year. And this corvette now is in Egypt more than 1 year. For the three corvettes in Alexandria shipyard, we built the first one, and it was the first ship, I can't say complex ship, built in Egypt military. This is the first corvette, and the Egyptian government and the Navy were proud of this realization. The first, what we call it, mise à flot,
launching,
it was 6 September in Alexandria. And now this first corvette, Alexandria shipyard, they realize approximately 80% of the works. And it will be at sea, the trial at sea, the end of this year. They will begin the trial at sea. And in order to satisfy our customer, we create a new subsidiary in Alexandria. We call it INMI, Alexandria Naval for Maintenance and Industry in Alexandria. This subsidiary will be near of our customer, and we will realize all the MCO maintenance for this corvette. And this is the first step. And